Unwashed, unclothed, and unshaved on a weekday. If 8 o'clock in the morning.
Early bird catches the worm, buddy.
I don't want worms. I want pancakes.
Then earn them.
How?
You could do a little job for me.
What kind of little job?
You could clean my shoes.
You're going to clean your shoes?
I'll give you one pancake for each shoe.
One pancake per shoe.
That's the offer.
Is that what you want, to humiliate me, demean me? I won't have it. I want at least two pancakes per shoe.
Deal.
Deal. Take off your shoes.
No!
Then how am I supposed to clean them?
Get down on your knees.
What?
Get down on your knees and shine my shoes.
Are you serious?
You want some pancakes, don't you?
You know I do.
Then get down on your knees. Your tongue. These are so good.
I won't do it.
Oh, they're so sweet and fluffy. Oh, just so light and delicious.
You're a pig.
Oh, you watch your mouth, buddy. You're only here thanks to my good graces. I could have thrown you out months ago. I could throw you out right now. But I won't, because I pity you. Look at you. I'm about to kiss my feet for some lousy pancakes.
I'm hungry, okay? All I've eaten in the last week was some stale saltines.
Those were my stale saltines, bought and paid for with my money. And you didn't even say thank you, did you?
Thank you.
What was that?
Thank you, I said thank you.
That's better.
You know, what is it with people like you? Always have your hand out. Soft, fleshy hands that haven't seen a single day of work.
The Lord helps those who help themselves.
Now there's a Bible quote for you.
That's not from the Bible.
Well, it should be. Now stop bothering me.
How can you be so heartless when you have so much? You have all the pancakes.
That's right. They're all mine. And what? I should just give them to you? Now, why in the world would I want to do that?
You might make me feel good.
Oh, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard.
Some people find great solace in charity.
What they find, buddy boy, is a tax deduction. No one does anything without getting something in return. Now can all the philosophical mumbo jumbo. I have to finish eating. They're putting me in charge of the national ad campaign for Goodwill.
Goodwill? They're putting you in charge of Goodwill? Well, that's great. It's just perfect. It's like they're putting a fox in charge of a hen house.
Very funny.
It is. It's hilarious, but I just can't seem to laugh. You see, I'm too weak. I'm hungry, and I'm lightheaded, so I just can't laugh. But it is funny. Not slap your thigh funny, but wry and ironic. Only a god can make a joke like that. The same god, mind you, that gets a kick out of plagues and holocausts and famines. What a sense of humor that guy's got. He gave you all the pancakes and gave me none.
That's life. Some of us have pancakes, some of us have not.
Yeah. And you have them. You're the pancake king.
That's me.
Here, Your Majesty. Why don't I get you some more syrup?
I don't want any more syrup.